What does this mean for the people of Kentucky? I know it's great for Toyota, but what does it mean for Kentucky?
Well, I mean, it's extraordinary for Kentucky when you think about this. I mean, this is the largest Toyota plant in the world. More than 8,000 of the 48,000 people that are employed by Toyota in North America work here at this facility. And to now be able to expand that to bring the absolute best in terms of engineering, not only to this campus, then from this campus to everywhere within the world of Toyota, and truth be told, it's going to be transcendent even beyond this car company, the ideas that come out of here. To say that this is a red-letter day for Kentucky would be an understatement. This is an extraordinary, extraordinary day for us, and I could not be more proud. Toyota is an incredible partner. They truly are, and we're grateful for them.
This is really the hub of our production engineering in North America. The ideas are ideated all the time. They're worked through. Most of those ideas will come into this plant first. As an example, TNGA on the platform is almost $1 million investment right here at this plant to prepare it for the future. Eventually, all of our plants will go through that transformation. But really, all of those ideas start here in Kentucky, going to this plant first, and then spread